In this video, we will learn to find the principal and general solutions to the equation cosecant of x is equal to minus square root of 2. Let us first find the principal solutions to the equation cosecant of x is equal to minus square root of 2. We know the solutions to the trigonometric equation for which x is greater than or equal to 0 and less than 2 times pi are the principal solutions. We know value of cosecant of pi upon 4 is square root of 2. We also know the famous trigonometry identity cosecant of pi plus a is equal to minus cosecant of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity implies that cosecant of pi plus pi upon 4 is equal to minus cosecant of pi upon 4. As pi plus pi upon 4 is equal to 5 times pi upon 4, and plugging the value of cosecant of pi upon 4 gives us cosecant of 5 times pi upon 4 is equal to minus square root of 2. We know value of cosecant of x repeat after the interval of 2 times pi. So cosecant of 2 times pi minus a is equal to cosecant of minus a. We also know the famous trigonometry identity cosecant of minus a is equal to minus cosecant of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. If we apply the identity as we did before, we get cosecant of 7 times pi upon 4 is equal to minus square root of 2. So the principal solutions to the equation cosecant of x is equal to minus square root of 2 are 5 times pi upon 4 and 7 times pi upon 4. Let us find the general solutions. As we know, the values of cosecant of x repeat after the interval of 2 times pi. So the general solutions are 2 times n times pi plus pi upon 4 and 2 times n times pi plus 2 times pi minus pi upon 4, where n is an integer. Further simplification gives us the general solutions are 2 times n plus 1 times pi plus pi upon 4 and 2 times n plus 1 times pi minus pi upon 4. As we know, 2 times whole expression of n plus 1 is an even integer and 2 times n plus 1 is an odd integer for any n. So union of these two sets is set of integers. Also, minus 1 raised to the power of n is minus 1 if n is an odd number, and plus 1 if n is an even number. So general solution to the equation is n times pi minus of minus 1 raised to the power of n times pi upon 4, where n is an integer. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video of any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.